We have a request from Johann Sinone Corpuz to crush the drop portion of the Prince Rupert's drop in our hydraulic press and film it in 4K slow motion. And before we actually crush the drop, we need to make one. All right, now that we got our Prince Rupert's drop done, look at that little tail. I don't know if you can see that moving around. I don't even want to touch that tail, to be honest with you. Just gonna slide it right in place. Now that was super awesome. I don't know how much pressure that thing took. I'm gonna look at the gauge, but I can tell you this thing took a lot of pressure to break. A lot of pressure. I didn't even think it was gonna break. So whoever gave us this viewer request, give them credit. I just wanna show you what that Ruperts drop did to the metal plate. Now this plate right here, this is not lead. This is steel. And the Ruperts drop made a dent in the steel before it actually burst. And even our pressing tool has an indentation from the Ruperts drop. I have to say that that was one of the absolute best crushes that we have done to date. Keep these viewer requests coming because this was a damn good request right here. So make sure you look in the description area below and give the guy who requested this video a lot of credit because this was a really good one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Adios.